aircraft and attacking targets on the ground. Today's aircraft is configured to perform air-to-air combat and weighs in at 25,000 pounds. That's approximately 12,000 pounds less than its ground attack weight, which would include extra fuel, thrusters, and weapons. Anyway, it's configured, the F-16 is one of the world's most maneuverable, versatile, and lethal fighter aircraft. Demonstrate the F-16's remarkable power by pulling up into a Cuban 8 after only 1,000 feet takeoff roll. In this maneuver, he will inscribe a figure 8 above the bill. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, Major Speeding and the F-16 Fighting Falcons.
Thank you.
fast. In preparation for a slow speed pass. While the Viper can fly at more than twice the speed of sound, the slow speed control ability is just as important to those who fly. As Major Smeeting passes Show Center, he'll pull at full afterburner and accelerate the aircraft into a near vertical climb.
We saw it! 大脚不打黑。
Major speeding has lowered his landing gear. As he approaches the runway, he will decelerate to about 150 miles per hour, enabling the F-16 to stop at less than 3,000 feet if necessary. At its ability to take off from relatively short runways, and you have a fighter that can operate from thousands of airfields in virtually every country in the world. While today's demonstration shows you how well the F-16 can maneuver in combat, what we cannot show you is its striking power. The fighter can hit targets well outside of visual range.As a superb view provided by its bubble canopy, and you have the world's best single-engine, single-seat, multi-role fighter. On behalf of the 35th Fighter Wing's Wild Weasel and the commander of the Pacific Air Forces, General Terrence J. O'Shaughnessy, we thank you for being with us today. I hope you have enjoyed this brief look at the F-16 Fighting Falcon. If you have any questions about this outstanding aircraft of the United States Air Force, please feel free to ask either Major Speeding, myself, or any of our maintenance professionals. We will be happy to talk to you. Thank you, and have a great day.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
back away from my foot!
Please, let's give them a big hand. We have another special group who has come out to give us a great show. They are K-pop groups, which stands for the Korean American Partnership Association, and Korean government sanctions non-profit community and volunteer the service program that claimed to build a friendship and a unity between the two nations. Today, the JS dance group will perform a series of routines from the K-pop to hip-hop and much more. Please welcome to the stages the group of talented young people.
신사숙녀 여러분, 잠시 후부터 메인 스테이지에서 K-pop 그룹에 의한 댄스 공연이 있겠습니다. K-pop란 한국과 미국의 파트너십 단체라는 것의 약자로서 자선단체 개념으로 여러 가지 봉사활동들을 담당하고 있습니다.